watch my age across the rick-a-tick-a-tab and a toddler. Where they flossin', where they ballin'? I'm somewhere with your mama talking, asking how we lost.
Eternity been whooping the week.
I don't see if you the one with the power. You in control. Why you wanna whoop somebody who can't whoop you?
We wanna whoop the weak.
Why?
Because we can get the weak to do something with a strong one.
Go to your granddad. You know, instead of just talking to him, ask him what it used to be. They tell y'all, man, these young people, they ain't going to school. They ain't teaching none of y'all about no history. They ain't teaching y'all about no history, where your folk came from, because they want y'all to forget about it. They don't want to bring it up because they figure if you think about it, y'all crazy enough, y'all gonna start shooting on their side of town. So what they do, they don't bring it up. They got a white man teaching you about some history. How the motherfucker hell or hunger can tell you about what happened to your people? Your people been through some hell. Think about it. You ain't heard the Ku Klux Klan trying to have no ride on that. You know why? They said they did the best thing. They put a rope, a white rope, in the nigga's hand. And they give him access to a gun. That was what happened. All over Greenwood. Motherfuckers went to school together. Motherfucker parent raised up together. Motherfuckers on kin somewhere down the line. Now, you come over here on Baptist Town, I'm gonna kill you. You go with GP, I'm gonna shoot up your house. All the old bullshit. Y'all young niggas fucked up in the head. Then y'all say the old folk old because we think too old. No, y'all young folk too stupid, nigga. Y'all white folk got y'all. And then y'all put it down deep. What you got to know?
How it goes.
And you could be me a lifetime.
I call it a white rope. They call it crack.
The dope calling me, man.